Greetings. Don't be afraid. Any idea where this place might be?
Let me tell you about this one place I know.
Are you all right?
I'm in one piece. I found a workshop. Maybe it was yours. There were some blueprints that Paula had drawn.
There isn't time. That Sentinel platoon took some of our supplies. Critical supplies. We won't survive without them. Please, help us get them back and take them to our rally point.
All right, fine. But I'm hanging on to these documents. Enough of Madeira's battery power here to blow up the entire island.
Hello there. Locating this place. You know it.
Well, shit.
for until we get the all clear. In the meantime, secure loose shutters and stock up on food. Most importantly, download any games you've been wanting to see for timing or performance. We'll bring you updates as we receive them. And on behalf of everyone here and the new generation,
where the hell is that son of a bitch, Daigoro?
He went to the South Cape whaling station to see his sister. What's wrong?
Don't worry. Daigoro will hear all about it.
Would you have thought back in scale orientation when you end up here?
Talk to me.
This is not to the left, right? Come on! Freeze! Wake up, damn it! Ah.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. Any idea how to find this location? Appreciate your help.
Where's your worm of a brother?
Nomad, are you okay?
Wait! Wait! You piece of shit. You tell a motherfucker when you have him chase down a truck full of explosives. Who are you trying to kill me? Huh? And what's up with these blueprints? You into engineering? Or you just bombed the shit out of 30 people?
Don't hurt him! Please, just let me explain!
Don't tell me this was your idea.
Now wait. Just...
You're
wait.
A fucking terrorist and you try to blow my ass up!
It was a mistake, okay? He got scared. The building was supposed to be empty. The lab was supposed to be empty. We were given bad information.
You two are idiots. So are all the rest of your outcasts.
The future must be human.
Project Deus wants to make computers that's smarter than we are.
What about Paula Madeira? She gave you those blueprints?
No. Daigoro figured out how to use her energy cells as an incendiary device. We kept it secret from her. Especially after we killed those people. Paula is too important to us.
Are you still gonna kill us?
No, as much as I'd like to tear you to pieces, with Sentinel out there, I still need you. But you bet your ass I'm telling Paula what you and Haruhi did.
Brute Squad? Tell her I'm sorry.
Hello, stranger. What happened? Where is everyone?
The soldiers, they just came in here and took the programmers.
Took them where?
I hear they were taking them to the security office at the data farm. I still can't believe it.
I'm gonna see what I can do. Thanks for all your help. Relax. I'm not with Sentinel. I'm here to help.
Go to hell! This is another one of her games, isn't it? Ilsa Herzog, queen of the pathetic. Tell her I can't take it anymore. Tell her... You tell her!
Just come with me. Head down and quiet.
Okay. I know a place.
Let's move. Hey. I'm really not with Sentinel. My name is Nomad. Chase Skell sent me. He and I are trying to take down a section of the drone perimeter.
The back door. She wants us to close the back door.
Yeah. You're on the, computer security team.
You're really working with Jace?
Let's just say we have a common agenda.
You have no idea what this South African bitch does to people. To make them work. To make him do what she wants, or think what she wants him to think, even just to get a confession.
I've known people impressed by her set of skills.
Where's Fat Zabi? Where is Fat Zabi?
The hell, Vaughn? Been at this for days. You gonna keep talking to him or you gonna do something?
Yeah, well, waterboarding doesn't work, so... I don't know what else to do.
You don't know what to do?
I'm coming!
Walker!
Hey, what the hell, man?
Let him be.
Breaking shins is illegal.
Zabi Korjaz.
The valley you call Pandora's box. Please!
Order up.
Guess it's time to eat.
Hey, now you know we can't be doing that shit.
Christ's sake. What, you want to split hairs over what's legal, what's not? Shit, this ain't nothing compared to what would happen if we handed them off to a real contractor. We used to work with this, badass blonde-haired bitch from South Africa. She loved torture. Took pleasure out of it, but let me tell you something. She got answers.
Yeah, now that was a confession you could count on.
Damn daddy's boy, Vaughn. Taking his instructions out of his FM, playing office politics. You really want to work with a shitbird like that? Wouldn't you rather have a competent contractor in your corner?
Yeah. Well, not a bad day's work. I'll have my medium rare.
Oops.
It's your problem. You guys are tasked to me. You're my thugs with guns.
I'll be real clear with you, Vaughn. We're here to babysit you. We don't answer to you. Now you just stay out of our way. We'll roll you over. Ooh-ah.
Some people I used to know were willing to work with a woman.
Carl.
Carl?
Impossible.
Who can get me?
I don't know. I heard some of the soldiers come.
Well.
Wait.
You hear a lot.
When they put you in that.
Thanks.
I have friends near here.